Hey. How's your day?
It was good. Just same old, same old. How was yours?
Stressful.
I'm sure. Do you want to go change for dinner?
What the fuck is this? I've told you 1,000 times how to fold my shirts.
I'm sorry, I was in a hurry.
Oh my god, you're sorry. Okay, you know what? I don't give a shit. You can redo it later, okay? But the dishes should have been done.
I had them finished.
You know what, Odd? I really could give a shit about your excuses right now, okay? Just make sure they're done, alright? I mean, for real, what did you have to do today? Do the laundry? Make sure our shit was folded right? Clean the dishes? Have some dinner prepared? Is that too much to ask? I don't even ask you to go out and get a job. I'm the one that works, remember? I mean, really, is it too unrealistic for me to want to come home, have clean dishes, and have some goddamn food on the table?
Three times in a row, they couldn't comprehend a goddamn thing, huh? It's just sometimes like, are you gonna eat?
Are you even listening to me, woman?
Of course, babe.
Then what did I say, Odd? What did I say, Odd?
Hey, I didn't know who else to call.
Hey.
Hey, Hunter.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna be a little bit late tonight, so don't worry about dinner, and, you know, I'll be home later. Don't wait up.
I'll take the last one down. Do whatever else you need.
Walk away from me. Get up, Odd.